teach children different ways math is visible in the world. Galileo said that mathematics is the language of the universe. While it takes years of study and hard work to master that language, even very young children can learn math fundamentals. Find opportunities to talk with your child about the world around you in terms of numbers and math. You can do this in just about any situation, from reading a book together, to shopping for groceries, to waiting at a red light in the car. For example, during a walk around the neighborhood, encourage your child to count how many dogs they see. For younger children, you can encourage them to keep a tally by counting with their fingers. Be sure to encourage your child to maintain one-to-one correspondence. Each dog only counts once, even if it's a really big dog. Ask questions like, "How many dogs have we counted so far?" and "Now how many dogs have we counted so far?" These types of questions teach cardinality, the idea that numbers represent how many there is of something. For older children, you can ask them to count and categorize the dogs in different ways, different colors, long hair or short hair. Older children can also keep track of dogs that have and haven't yet been counted. As they grow, you can involve them in more complicated math talk. For example, you and your child see three birds eating worms in the grass, when suddenly Ruff comes running to play with them. Ask your child to count how many birds they saw, and then ask them to count how many dogs they saw. Then, ask them to add how many animals they saw in total. Encourage them to count with their fingers or draw them. If they know how to write, they should also be able to give you an equation, 3 + 1 = 4. Asking open-ended questions and including math in the conversation will encourage children to apply their math knowledge every day.